Hey CJ, I'm here. Designs, I am here making some beautiful masks today. I'm gonna do this cool Oreos mask. It's lined and I'm just gonna show you how I make them. So I'm starting with them already cut and I'm just gonna sew the face fabric and the lining together. Starting this one here. And then I pretty much sew them together. Like I said, I like to have no seam in the middle. I like for it to be seamless. For the machine to be so loud sometimes. I'm gonna just cut everything and I snip it around the nose area because I want it to be a nice, sharp, smooth line. And then you can see, you just flip it and then I just do like a top stitch across here. And then now what I do is I just flip it back to this side and then I sew it closed to make sure my seams match the center seams. And I, for some reason, I always just put a pin there to hold it in place just so I make sure. Same thing, I just snip my little notches and then I just turn it inside. And we're pretty much done. And then I close the sides up like that. A piece of elastic on the side. much it, you guys. I mean, you press it with the on. I always take my on. I press everything down. And then you just pretty much put your mask on. And you have a cool Oreos mask now that you can wear. And you can represent your favorite team, whether it's Oreos, the Steelers, the Ravens. You have a cool one to represent.